I'm Samuel, and welcome back to the 50-day challenge. Our verse will be coming from the book of Job 28, verse 12. It says, "But where shall wisdom be found? And where is the place of understanding?" Job is asking us, where shall wisdom be found? And the answer is in verse 28. It says, "And he said to all humankind, truly the fear of the Lord is the wisdom, and to depart from evil is understanding." That's where wisdom is found. God bless you.